I won't hurt you. You were praising the Mongols. Do they pay well for your services?
If they refuse, they kill us. But the Guardian's brother will change that.
What do you know about Norio?
He's going to lead us to victory. I can take you to him.
Quickly.
This way, my lord.
Does Norio know you're helping the Mongols?
Until we take back Sida Temple, he told us to keep cooperating, so they don't suspect us.
That doesn't sound like Norio.
Really? But you inspire everything he does. He always talks about what he learned from the ghost.
What are you doing back here, ghost?
I brought the ghost! Norio is inside with the others.
Draw their attention. Send a small band on each side to flank. Use the tree line as cover.
Lord Sakai! Everyone, give me a moment to speak with Lord Sakai. You arrived just in time. This way.
I hear you're planning to take back Cedar Temple.
We've been training hard. They're ready.
I recognize some faces here.
From Akashima. I sent messengers to Kushi Temple, but one came.
After all we did there.
We can free Cedar Temple without them.
People can take back the temple?
We can handle it on our own.
Why risk their lives?
Cedar Temple can be a beacon for all of Tsushima. Everyone who takes part in the attack will be a messenger of hope. We can't carry this message alone. This victory has to be theirs.
When do we ride, Norio?
At dawn, my lord.
Ride for Cedar Temple with the ghost! When you took Castle Kaneda, you did it without the samurai. You must have had doubts going in.
I wasn't sure we could take Kaneda until it was done.
I feel the same without my brother and his men by my side. I wish Enjo was here with us.
His spirit is. You have supporters, Norio.
They remember the Guardian, and they know why we ride for Cedar Temple.
They're fortunate you fight for them.
We should get off the road. This way. The temple is just ahead, through the cedars.
Are they holding any monks hostage?
No. One reason I told them to cooperate, reduce their risk when we attack.
Good thinking.
Getting close.
Breathe, Norio. You can't fight if you hold your breath.
How could you tell?
I know you well enough by now, my friend.
Norio, and the ghost. We came as soon as we could.
It's good to have Kushi Temple with us.
Cedar Temple, Akashima, and Kushi stand together as one.
You'll attack through the main gate?
Yes. Draw the Mongols' attention while the others flank.
What do you want me?
My lord, this may be my plan, but you should fight as you see fit. All of you, follow me. Stay close.
One of you will die today. Everyone who falls will live forever in history.
I can't keep going!
Lord Sakai.
The temple is yours.
The last time I was here, my brother, Hochi, the abbot, they were all alive.
Starting today, you can rebuild.
Come with me to the main hall. I have to make sure the Mongols did no lasting damage. This way, my lord. Norio! Lord Sakai!
What's wrong?
Do not go inside the main hall. Get a hold of yourself. Whatever the Mongols destroyed, we can rebuild. The hall looks fine from the outside.
Nothing damaged or stolen.
Norio.
Angel? When they took you out of the pit, I thought...
Mongols promised to spare you. If I told them everything...
I'm here, Angel. It's all right now.
I told them about the abbey. Hochi. Kuchi Tera. In Akashima.
It doesn't matter.
Don't worry. I held on. Please, brother. Please.
Lord Sakai, would you leave us?
Yes.
His name is Kharcho, the one who burned my brother and cut off his limbs.
This Kharcho is among the dead?
Not yet.
Norio, your brother was the guardian. He died a hero.
No, he didn't. I can find out where this Mongol coward is, but then I'll need your help.
You have it.
When the snow lets up, we'll hold the funeral.
My lord, can I help you?
I'm looking for Norio. Where is he?
He brought his brother's ashes to a cemetery. It's in the hills to the south.
I'll look for him there. Thank you. Cemetery. Norio should be here.
Angel's urn. He liked the open air better than the pagoda at Cedar Temple.
The Mongol you're looking for, Harcho. Have you found him?
He's not far from here.
Norio, Cedar Temple needs your leadership.
This comes first.
Revenge is not the first duty of a monk.
Before I was a monk, I was a brother.
Don't do this alone. Let me help.
If you wish.
Thank you.
Where do we find him?
Fort Shoni.
You're sure he's the one responsible?
When I find him, he will pray for a quick death and his cries will go unheard.
If the situation were reversed, I have a feeling Enjo would forego revenge.
If it were reversed, I'd be dead, and the Guardian would live. Tsushima would be better off.
Go back to see the temple. Let me take care of this.
You're not talking me out of it.
I don't want you to become...
like... what? You?
Like so many others who have been changed by this war.
It's far too late for that, my lord. There's a spot down here where you can see the fort. Put everything you taught me to good use tracking Kharsho.
What does he look like?
Like every other murdering, honorless Mongol dog.
You may only get one chance at him.
I'll know him when I see him.
You have him in your sights. Strike without delay.
Dogs! Get away from there!
Nuryo!
Please! We were just hungry! Spare us! We're leaving!
Nuryo, they weren't a threat.
Maybe. They're definitely not now. They should have known better.
Advance and reach Nirvana. Retreat and find hell.
What's that from?
A prayer Enjo inscribed on this Naginata after he saved Kushi Temple from bandits
and became the Guardian. He suffered more than either of us know. But he held on so he could see you.
Do you know what his last words to me were? I was wrong.
About what?
I'll never know. Kharsho's last words will be a howl of pain.
We should get some rest, Nuryo. For tomorrow.
You're right, my lord. I'll save my strength for Kharsho.
Nuryo. Where is he?
Nuryo! At first, when I saw him, I thought my prayers were answered, but...
Return to Cedar Temple. I'll handle this.
Nuryo.
Seek refuge in Amida Buddha. Who did this?
Nuryo. He's lost his mind.
You do not have the courage to do it. Burn! Burn for your crimes, butcher!
You once told me you would never swing your Naginata in hatred.
I did what the ghost would do. And now Kharsho is gone. I'm not going back to Cedar Temple. Not after this.
Where will you go?
It doesn't matter. He was still alive when I lit the wood. When he screamed, it filled me with joy. And I would do it again. I'm no longer a monk.
You don't get to give up. We all have regrets and broken promises. But this island needs you. The last warrior monk of Cedar Temple.
I can't go back to what I was before this.
I'm not asking you to go back. I'm asking you to keep your faith and move forward.
Thank you, Jin.
I'll see you at Cedar Temple.
Who will face me first?
Not so may a shibaluch met who?
Wish I had some company in here. It's been too long.
You,
huh?
For not
as we know, samurai.
Legion Harsinta,
here.
Yasumbe.
Face me!
Send your best warrior.
Hast du nicht schon heuer hoch?
all right.
What a relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
You're safe now.
I'd be honored if you had this.
Here!
Yes.
feared you.
Are you cowards?
Hey.